this week-long series of Earth Day-themed stories, we'd like to introduce our employees to some of our initiatives around the world. Hi, my name is Ken Jones, and I am the Director of Sustainability for B2Gold. My role is to guide and direct the company in its sustainability strategies. What that means is to guide our environmental initiatives and our community and social interactions with our stakeholders, and to guide the company in a direction to minimize our impacts on the environment, minimize our impacts on the communities that we work with, and to promote positive impacts so that the company leaves a positive legacy long after the mine is gone. This Wednesday, April 22nd, marks the 50th anniversary of Earth Day. One of B2Gold's key commitments is to the protection of the environment and natural resources in the areas in which we operate. Earth Day helped spark the modern environmental movement, kicking off a series of environmental protections across the globe to clean our water, to clean our air. Yet here we are, 50 years later, we have a set of different environmental challenges, some of them much larger, most notably global climate change. B2Gold believes that our company and the mining industry have an important role to play in helping to tackle the challenge of climate change. B2Gold has developed a climate change risk management strategy based on international goals, objectives, and frameworks. Our strategy has three components. We are working to assess and reduce our carbon footprint. This year, we will report our global greenhouse gas emissions at all of our operations. We are working to set emissions reductions targets by 2022. We are also currently working to further incorporate climate change risk assessment into our business practices. We're working to increase the resilience of our company by incorporating climate change risk assessment and also adapting our operations and helping our communities around us to adapt to the physical impacts of climate change. And thirdly, we're increasing our reporting and our accountability to our external stakeholders. B2Gold has taken industry-leading action to minimize our contribution to global greenhouse gas emissions. In 2018, we built one of the world's first fully autonomous HFO and solar power plants in the world at our Ochikota mine in Namibia. To date, the Ochikota solar plant has eliminated over 16,000 tons of carbon dioxide from being released into the atmosphere. In 2019, B2Gold is constructing its second solar power plant, a 30-megawatt facility at our Fekola operation in Mali. The Fekola solar power plant will reduce the greenhouse gas emissions from the operation by approximately 15% and eliminate 39,000 tons of carbon dioxide from being released every single year. B2Gold is proud to be an industry leader in the implementation of renewable energy solutions at our operations. Our implementation of renewable energy sources is central to our climate change risk management strategy and a key part of our long-term commitment to the sustainable development of our mining operations. The theme for this year's Earth Day is climate change. B2Gold is committed to managing its impacts on the climate. However, climate change action is just one component of our commitment to protecting the environment. B2Gold implements a wide range of initiatives at all of its operations, ranging from progressive mine rehabilitation, protection of marine waters, reforestation efforts, and biodiversity measures. B2Gold believes that the extraction of a resource from the ground can be used to affect positive change and to finance creative solutions like diminishing biodiversity, climate change, and the threats that a fast-moving world poses to communities' livelihoods.